All right, I don't want to sleep, and it's fucking cooking out here. It's reaching that point where I'm gonna have to organize the fridge so I can start putting in cold drinks specifically. Not just drinks for the family, drinks that are fucking mine. And if you touch that drink, I will stab you right in the fucking kidney.
That sounds like a fish scalpel. You require some additional
Barber.
services?
I'd like to engage your services. Give me some sex. Install implants. Nope. 10%? That is not good enough for 8,000 caps. 80,000. It's not worth 80,000 either. 271. Oh boy. Alright, so what was the last thing we did? I think we were gonna drop some shit like it's hot. Oh, wait. We did the stealth suit. Which is. Oh, right. We helped out that lady. Oh, sweet. Yeah, this is okay. This is going good. Let me see. Weapons or weapons. Wait, no. What do I have? What do I have that's weighing me down so much? I do not need all those mentats anymore. Cat eye, dirty water, doctor's bag, fixing things. Wait, no, what? Fresh apple. Mentats. Nevada cave. Squeezins. Night Stalker tail. That perk that it gives is actually pretty decent, if you have high enough survival. Preserved meat, that is not sketchy. It's too bad I don't have it because they drop a lot of it and it's a really good perk. You know, for food, and it doesn't give you any rads. It's good, you know? I can't really play it up as much as I'd like to. I'm not really a salesman. But you know, if you ever have high survival, get that squeezins perk. Poop, poop, cattle prod is poop, hunting, man, there we go. That's what I don't want. Okay, miscellaneous. What else do I have, anyways? Miscellaneous. Braxo cleaner. Camera. Oh, I still haven't gone to that lab where I can make unholy. Oh, I thought I had 143 coffee mugs. I'll put those away for now. I'll be back, Muggy. I have so many mugs for you. I have a decent amount of, toasters, too. Oh, hey, can she fill up my bottles yet? Scrap electronics, scrap metal, scripture, toasters. Do I have any bottles? Bottles, yeah. Can I do it? Yes. Wait, functionality. Yes.
Between you and me, I think the Central Intelligence Unit is a bit of a snob.
Oh, I just came here to fill some of these empty bottles.
I can do that.
Yay.
They've been thoroughly washed. Haven't they?
With my spit. Fill empty bottles. Yay! 7 purified waters? Check this shit out. Look at this fucking magic. By turning them into purified water, the bottles made out of glass are now plastic. Whoa! Come on, game devs. The fuck is this? Alright, let's put on Joshua's armor if I don't already have it on. I don't.
Don't you like me anymore?
Oh god, you fucking guilt trip. That is also weighing me down. Do I keep the stealth suit with me? No. I love you, stealth. Like, you're a cool guy. Girl. Yeah, you're probably a girl. Probably. I mean, you could be a dude with a very, very, very feminine voice. And, you know, I ain't hating. But, you know. Yeah. Bye-bye. 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 Oh, I'm gonna miss it because it's, like, the closest thing to a follower I have. Really? Really is. Alright, where are we going? Data, world map. Fuck. A hazmat testing grounds. Okay, we're good. This way? Are those moving? Oh, they are. Cool. This way. Yes. Crouching. Look at me go. I'm just gonna punch people out. Okay. I need to get his autograph. You know, it's like, I've just heard it so much. Is that it right there? Really? Can't be that easy. 5 super bloatflies. Super, not legendary, super. I hope the next Fallout's good, or just, I'm thinking about, how Fallout 4 kind of pales in comparison to New Vegas. It's just how much, you know, stuff you get to say, really. Once I started playing this game again, I realized there's some variety here. Not trying to sound crazy or nothing, but it's fucking true. What? What? Oh, so what are you wearing? Ah! I shot him right in the head, too. Pretty sure his whole head exploded. Well, you know, if you shoot someone while they're not looking in the head... Oh, hey. You shoot at me, I'll shoot at you. So think of that shit. And I'm still in danger. Oh, hey! No, great. Once, like, one person knows, everyone knows until they're all dead. Fuck it. What the hell? Oh. We good? Yeah, we good. I have that kind of... I don't know, that kind of surprised me. Like, what could possibly have worn off or, you know, be causing this? Didn't you have something? You had to have more than a bat, I thought. Oh. Where are we going? I got distracted. Yeah, girl. Singing those blues because it's the old world. And we all know the old world's got some blues. Ooh, boo, boo. Cigarettes. I know where I am. Give me some Stimpaks. 5. That's pretty good, actually. Remember right, this place is chock full of fucking, whatever they're called. Cazadores! Yay. And mugs. Can't forget about the mugs. Throwing axe. You know something? That implant is sounding pretty good right now, I gotta say. Hey there, you son of a bitch. Yeah, hey, how you doing? Oh, you are tough to kill! Hey, surprise, bitch! Oh, no! Oh, dear God! DNA Avenger granted, studying the Abomination's creatures, blah, 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 blah. Oh, bro. He's some fat-ass Cazadores. My shotgun sucks. The dinner bell is actually kind of trash. Oh, Jesus. You can hear him buzzing around. I'm gonna sting you in the asshole. Grr. What are you looking at? You gonna let me sting you in the asshole or what? Ah, what are you doing? I can't sting you in the asshole that way. Stop it. Nah, nah. Yeah. Still gonna sting you. I'm gonna sting you. No. It happens to the best of. Oh, shit. Oh, gross. Oh, gross. That's not my voice. I'm gonna sting you in the asshole. How you doing? Hey, my name's, Georgie. Ah, my face. Stop it. Oh, no. Freestyle. My face. Ooh, hey, look. Increased. Oh, cool. I now do 20% more damage. Oh, then I get the implant, then I do 30. Neat. Yeah, I like this so much. You know, they're just, you know, pile of organs. Just chilling, you know. You know how organs do. They just pile up. Oh, I leveled up. Who would have guessed? Not me. I can't level up until things are cool. Okay. I'll take them. Ooh. He almost spooked me there. Fucking asshole. Either? No. Okay. I think his name's, like, Subject Something. Specimen. Let me shoot you in the wing. Because if you cripple them, they can't move. Oh, it's over. I guess he's dead. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm the sneakiest motherfucker alive. 1, 2. Yeah, let's give you 2. Survival plus 5. Medicine plus... that was 3. There we go. That, hey, it worked out, you know? Everything... aww. Alright, maybe if I can get that, you know, what's that perk called? Broad daylight. There, that's the perk. Yeah, it's not that good though. Burn to bear. 150? Okay, I consider it. Can I get that one squeezins perk? Mile in their shoes. Wait. Oh, there it is. I only need 25 survival. It gives me... what? Wait, what? You have... okay, consuming night stalker squeezins. Oh, it's not that good. No, it's not what I want. It's one where they drop the stuff no matter what. Like, all, like, living creatures drop delicious meat squeezins or whatever. That's a good perk. I also gain EXP. And I can kill them while they're sleeping. I don't see it. Let me check on the perks I haven't unlocked yet to see if I have to, you know, do something. Thought you died. Nope. Wait, what? Implant GRX. Ooh. What? I don't care. Nope. Oh, here it is. Them's good eatings. Yep. Okay. Any living creature. 50% chance to drop. Yep. Bread paste or blood sausages when looted. Yeah. It's good. It'll take a bit, but, you know, I'll get there. The max level cap is 50, right? So I'm not even 20 away yet. All right. Yes, I am. I'm 14 away from the max cap. I'm stupid. Burn the bear is good. I actually really like burn the bear. 150 pounds? Shit. Hold on. There was more to that perk, too. Oh, great. Stats, perks, burden of bear, this isn't alphabetized. Yes, it is. No, it's not. Yes? No. What? Here it is. At least survives, you can now carry 100. Okay. Stacks. Oh, cool. Ooh. Oh god, he's having a seizure. Woo! Hey, that increases my endurance. And it's like a triple halo. Maybe I can see your halos. Plural. Alright, let's get out of here. Ooh, buff out. Delicious. What's in here? Oxygen, yes. Ah, they were smoking near the oxygen. Of course. You know how people do. I don't know why I took that up, Roxo Cleaner. I've been playing too much Fallout 4. At that point, I can carry, like, I think 500 pounds of doo-doo. Without power armor, I think. It's probably not 500, but it's somewhere close to that, I think. And I just take everything once I'm like, yeah, fuck it. I should not have taken that. How much are you worth? Are you only... fuck it. No, stop it, Wesley. You're worth 75 caps, but... can't take you. You weigh 6 pounds. It's too much. Although, take that Wonder Glue. No problem. Scientist gloves, of course. You know, I didn't even come here to kill these cats. That's what I want, that right there. Probably gonna give me some sort of implant. This is probably doctor-related. Stop having seizures. You're freaking me out. Stop it. Implant M5. Ooh. Oh, God. Alright, let's get out of here. Pretty sure there's a Night Stalker 1, 2 around here. I can't remember. What is that? Is that just a fart cloud? Where'd it go? What is this? Some sort of multi-dimensional fart cloud? You can only see it from one perspective. God, that's a fat... oh my god. We're done here, right? Yeah. Hello. We good? We good. Alright, let's see what's next world. Oh, right over there. Cool. Right this way? Yes. I could actually fast travel and save ever... no, I couldn't actually. I could, actually. Aha! Wait, so I went to... what? I'm confused. Okay, so it's this one. Yes. There's stuff I'm gonna miss because I'm going to the location and won't want to go back. But some locations have the thing that lets me, do the thing. I'm not articulating exactly as well as I'd like to. Because I'm stupid. Oh no. Die. What are we doing? Oh, we're good. It was just you? Really? You were just chilling? Like, yeah. I usually hang out with my crew, but my boy Jay-Z, me, Gree, Banana Fana, full fan of Fuck My Girl, and I just had to get some space, you know? And then I got shot in the face, so I kinda wish I'd hung out with my crew, actually. Yeah, I bet you do. Yeah, I just said I do. I'm just running out of things to be like, hey, how you doing? Because I think I'm kinda overdoing it. Now, what's in here? aim, I wonder. And there he goes. Yes. Fuck it. Okay. Oh, Jesus, it's tough. And not anymore. Hi! Aww. Bad dog. Ooh. Is anyone in there? Because I'm pretty sure there's some people in there. Can I? No. Are you gonna open the door? No, you're not. Why not? Come on in. You guys seem cool. Oh, you're locked behind a gate. That's unfortunate. Here, let me let you out. Yeah, we're cool, right? Yeah, just huddle together. Hey, stop it. Hey, bad. Abominable perk rank 2. I thought I already had that. Good night. Oh, someone was raising these puppies. Oh, the tail. Delicious. Ooh, an egg clutch. Oh, God, 5. They hatch on me and just eat me from the inside out. Ugh. You know something? I forgot to set the timer. So I might have been recording for 3 days now. My hard drive has long since exploded. I was gonna never mind. I don't want to spoil it, but there's this game I was planning on recording along with Levin, and as soon as I started, it was running at like 3,000 frames, or at least that's what Fraps was like. Yeah, hey, check this shit out, and I was like, whoa. I remember Levin sent me a video of how fast his computer was running Terraria, and it was kind of glitchy actually. But he was getting like infinite frames, basically. It was, you know, he was getting a fuck ton of frames. That's really it. And it was fucking crazy, and I was jealous. This was years ago. He's had his computer for a while now, and it's still just as fucking sexy. But, you know. What? Oh, you were a lobotomite. That certainly puts things into perspective. Interesting. Kept under a fucking heat lamp. Those things must have hated life. Ooh. Oh man, I can carry 150 pounds more. 340. I'm getting there. It's too bad there's a level cap, or else I could do the whole thing where I, you know, max out strength. Well, generally max out. Ah, fuck that. I'd have to get mods that would, you know, make this game still playable and whatnot. And then I have to ask the modders, I think, for their permission. They'd be like, no, go fuck yourself, you're not El Chest Breach, and I just start crying, because nobody's El Chest Breach. He's his own man. Shaddus. That's a cool-ass name, Shaddus. I'm gonna shoot you in the legs and get a clip of the shit. You can't shoot my legs if I don't have any. I'm gone, bitch. Ooh! I'm gone! Oh, God! Bad. I thought I crippled you. Bad dog. Oh, flips. That's a lot of stuff. Why do they have so much goods? Pretty sure. I mean, well, actually, you know what? Bottles are kind of worth it now. Great syntax. Oh, you're locked. That's good for me. That means there's something here, good, right? Yes, yes. Mm-hmm. Batteries. Yep. Ooh, money. It's like the amount. How much money do I have, by the way? Inventory. I have 100,000? No, 10,000. No, 100,000. Yeah, I'm about a quarter of a way to the amount of money I have in Fallout 4. And that took me like a long, long time to achieve. Although, it's kind of harder to make money in Fallout 4. Mostly because you can't just wait around. You have to look for a chair, and loading screens are really long. Oh yeah, I guess that's. I think a lot of the time I've spent playing Fallout 4. At least, I'd say, maybe a sixth of the time I've played that. Maybe, I'd go so far as to say a fifth. Because I do so much playing, a lot of it is, loading screens. Because my fucking console's like, what the fuck do you think you're doing? Playing this game? Here's how dangerous the Deathclaw is, or whatever. Yada yada. Blah blah blah. Kill me. Alright. We're good here, right? Yeah, check out my mega halo that keeps warping through my head every time I take a third step. What's up there? Data world map. Oh, all the way across. I've been there? Really? With the comprehension perk, you can comprehend. Oh, God! Stop dancing. distant Ryu. Oh, 38 energy cells. Wow. Whoa, there's like three things to locate over there. Alright. Doop doop doop. Doop doop doop. It's not down there, right? Badoo badoo. What? No, can't be. It'd be too easy. Is it on the computer? Is it really? No. Is it on this one? It is. You son of a bitch. Oh, here it is. There you go. Yep. Shit. He's looking for me because I killed his turret buddy. What? Ooh, it's like a full suit. Wait, there's supposed to be a head. Is there a head? Damn it. I just don't trust being here. The fucking Night Stalkers and shit. Trying to Night Stalk my asshole. Haha, I'm not funny. Oh boy. Oh, maybe it's just two more. What? Aw, oh, it's not letting me go to places now. I'll start discovering places. Oh, there's the perimeter. Fuck it. Gung-ho. Or gung-ho. Whatever. You know what I'm saying. X66, hex crit. Hey there, doggy! You wanna dance? I'm talking about the frog dance. Not fight me. Oh, you're dead. Yeah, you're dead too. Bad dog. No, hey, don't run. I changed my mind. Run. I actually don't like being attacked sometimes. It's a thing. Fuck. They're everywhere. Fucking savages. We good? No? Fuck. Hey. Ugh. Still in caution. What is this? Ooh, money and caps. What? I mean money and ammo. I just said like currency and money. Let's see if I can eat some doo-doo and we'll, you know, relieve the weight. Squeezins. Tails. I had a lot of them. Probably because I can't stop picking them up. In their blood. Did you know that I'm a Night Stalker vampire? Ooh, hey, look, fucking mines. You know, I'm glad I didn't get too close. There we go. No, you don't. No, you don't. Disarming personality. Good job, game devs. You made a pun. Ah, shit. Yeah, no, not gonna work. Still good. Z38 Lightweight Dynamics Research. What does that mean? I don't know what's in here. I kind of don't want to find out. But I'm curious. So I must. Oh. Alright, it's actually safe here. I think. Hey. Okay. I know you can't kill them and they can attack you. It's kind of stupid. Kind of bright, isn't it? Oh! Wait. What's happening? I've never done this. What is this? Pretty cool? What? Okay. That was something. His, do I just pass out because I'm not supposed to be in between or something? Hmm. Ooh. Weapon skill book. What? Huh. I'm kind of confused on what's going on. You know, as usual, when I play Fallout, I always discover something new. Every time, you always... Ooh. Damn it. Hunting rifle. I can repair you. Nope. Where's my, anti-material rifle? There you go. That actually fully repaired you, even though it was considered broken. Not sure how that works. I'm not sure why I pass out or whatever happens when I go in here. Yep, I take a sip, though. Okay, that's like the third time I've done that. I probably have brain damage now. Let's see what's in here. Ah, of course. Stairs. That was worth my time. I mean, at least I got another one of those Halo things, so... Whatever.
What terrors does Big Mountain hold for the intrepid seeker? Really? Does anyone know? Ooh. I'm at a loss.
Hey. And cans, of course. Going this way. I really don't like the fact that it's nighttime and I'm gonna wait in the corner like a little girl. There we go. Nice, bright, shiny 7 a.m. This fucking polluted wasteland. Although, is it really only gonna take 200 years? I thought, like, after what happened in, shit. In Chernobyl, I'm not sure how to properly announce or enunciate. I thought it was gonna be like thousands of years or something. Radioactive. I wonder why. Oh, it's you. Hey, stop it. No. What are you using, a laser RCW? 12.7, really? Oh my god, my ammo! I have to use that laser RCW. Can I? Let me eat something. Sunset Sarsaparilla. That will help. Sugar bombs. Alright, let's use that laser RCW. It's fucking broken. Yep, it's in shit condition. This is the place, oh, it's all fucking irradiated. I'm in danger here. Should I go in? I should. What do I have that's not gonna burn out of ammo? Use my light machine gun. I never use it because I have so little ammo of it. Anybody here that wants to fuck my day up? No? Really? Just an incredible... Oh, shit! Oh, God! Someone's shooting fire at me! Hey, look, if I shoot you in the head, it'll be an insta-kill. And it's not an insta-kill. I wasn't out of here. Got it. I'm still on fire. Yep. Hey! It claims it'll be an insta-kill, but it's like, haha, just kidding. I'm actually immune to bullets. Oh god, you're terrifying. Dear god. Hey there. This music is very calming for this situation. Oh my god, this gun is not doing what it implies. Six? No. Three. No. Eight. No. Seven. Fine. What the fuck was that? Alright, all they do is make bone sounds because they're just skeletons in suits. There has to be, like, some sort of thing here for me, right? Like, something for me to loot? A unique weapon, or... Jesus. I can't really trip him, can I? Come on, die. Hey, hey, don't punch me. Don't you touch me. Give your permission. Alright, fuck. I bet you got human flesh, don't you, baby? Ooh! What the fuck? Where'd you get that? What the hell? Okay. I will use the shit out of you. Oh my god, where can I even put you? 7, 6, 5, 5. Dinner Bell, you're kinda not good right now, I gotta say. I don't know why that dude had a Gauss rifle. I know they're hot shit in Fallout 4, it's like the strongest gun I have. Yeah, let me just eat these Gazador eggs. Yum, 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 yum. Actually, we're good. Cool. There's a scope. Why do you have a tri-beam laser rifle? The fuck is this? Let me go ahead and take you, and then repair you with my regular shit laser rifle. No, I'm doing the opposite. There you are. Boom. I'll take that. I won't really be taking that that heavy ass broken gun. Okay. Hello. Ooh, give me some Stimpaks. Mm-hmm. Radioactive titties. Uh-huh. Really? What am I doing? Get out of here. There we go. Alright, Nothing, nothing. Oh, come on. Ah, there we go. No, hazmat pod security code. That's it. Really? I could have just used the fucking shield gun. Let me check if there's something up here. I wasn't really looking too hard. Pretty sure there's stuff on that roof. Like a box of stuff. Yep, there it is. There, see? I guess I'll hop down and get it just to further prove my point. How'd you find this spot? I've done this in multiple time zones. Ooh. Aw. My addiction to smoke is getting in the way of my addiction to live. I have to balance them out somehow. Maybe stop taking all the cigarettes. No. Anything? Wait, what is that? Whoa. Ooh. Getting kind of tired, probably because I'm staying up. And I shouldn't be. Because Eleven actually wants to go shopping with me. And he's going to be a little pissed off at me. What time is it? Can't tell because I don't have my watch. Oh, wait, I have my phone. It's 3:14 in the morning. Oh, it's hot in here. Luckily, I put some drinks in the fridge. You know, that's kind of nice. Ooh. Corrosive glove. No, I'm not fat either. Ah! What the fuck? Where did three of them come from? What can I eat? Two Nuka-Colas. Boom. Just like that. Take out your gun. Let's give this bad boy a test run. Not good. Might be energy resistant. I don't really have the perk or the skill necessary to use these. Yeah, no, I'm not really doing too much work with this. Look at all my ammo. Look how, like, I start out with 3,000. Now I'm like, what is that? You don't have guts. Game devs. What the? Game devs? Game devs! Fucking game devs, man. What the fuck is this? What is this, amateur hour? You fucking set them to human AI so they get human stuff? This is bullshit. Oh yeah, human flesh. Aw, game devs. What the fuck? good.
Slight chance of seed dispersal from botanical gardens predicted in the late evening.
Oh, good. I'd love to get covered in seed. I just eat like five or four of those, or however many I just ate. Oh, right there. Right, I was doing things. I had plans, but then I was like, you know, distraction. And then I got distracted. You know, you were there. Person who doesn't watch my videos. I remember the closest I came to having some sort of person, I was like, wow, you can't wait to see your stupid videos. Someone was like, whoa, over 100 more episodes? I got a lot of catching up to do. And that was the only comment they saw. Then they probably saw my quality drop dramatically. Oh, shit. Oh, this is where I found out about lava in this game. It was great. Why didn't that insta-kill? Oh, God. I hate how they do that. Their eyes get wide. It's kind of creepy. I can't. I can. You're weightless. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Yes. Yeah, well, that's it. Oh, wait. Did I come in through here? Maybe. What the fuck? Crazed Mr. Handy. You shoot me with your lower energy weapon skill? Yes, I am. Am I? Yeah, let me come down here slowly then, asshole. You won't kill me until I'm right in your face. Okay, maybe you will kill me. Stop it. Seriously, you're creeping me out. Owie. So, how many of you think lava's gonna insta-kill me? Let's find out. Devs. It's on the other side of the wall. Ooh. Rebound. Cool. Yeah! That's where the med kit should have been. Let me call for help. Yeah. Can you imagine if they actually came? You know, masturbated. That's what I was implying. Of course. We're good. Look at me, I was sexy. Ooh, look at the clips on the side. You'd almost think you'd have to hand crank it. I'm trying to think of a game where you do that. Where you kinda, oh, the, that Miniman gun. Right. Yeah. Money, oh yeah. Hey, what's up? Oh, dear God. You're really, really good. Oh, right. There's like a whole, like, system down there. I'll take that. Fuck. I hate this. To get that wide eye thing, and I just really creeps me out. Remember, right, there is something here, at least in one of these pockets. Oh yeah, totally. Bed tats. Yep, that's what I was talking about.
Should be somewhere.
Okay. Maybe back here. There's like something worth like looking for. Or you know, finding. Can't.
Oh my God, they weigh like 2 pounds. It's cigarettes, really?
It's like the only real problem I've had with like holding like, it's a carton versus a whole pack of them, is that the shape is kind of, aww. Really? Really, game devs? It's like an end DLC item. I'm gonna have to beat the DLC now. Or at least get the gun. You know. Ooh, oh, I can't kill myself. Dream's been canceled, guys. Ew. We good? Yeah, we're good. There we go. What does that mean? Is that like a hollowed out rock?
What terrors does a big mountain hold for the intrepid seeker? Really? Does anyone know? I'm at a loss.
So am I. I don't know why they'd make it so that you have to have that gun. What? I need both? Man! Alright, well, I guess we're gonna go do that. Or, oh yeah, Gabe. Dr. Klein. Talk to Dr. Klein despite your lack of earmuffs. I haven't done that yet? Legate Lanius, the monster. Okay. Let's drop off some poop. Hundred thousand caps. Boom. Castor clans. Cherry bomb mugs. Why do I still have you? Duct tape, earning skewered, new cola bottle, fuck it. Metal spoon, of course. Ooh, Night Stalker blood, delicious. Night Stalker egg. What the fuck? A pack of cigarettes. Pure money, primer. I think that was really what was holding me down. I have weapons too, but you know, I think those Night Stalker eggs, I was just like, I had like a whole bag of them on my back. You could hear my back cracking every step. Dernabelle, goodbye. Fragmine, Saturnite Fist, Scientist Glove, Tribeam Laser Rifle. Let me get some stuff to sell. Maybe I can buy some 12.7 ammo. Hey there.
Might I be of service, sir?
I would love a blowjob. I keep making that joke, and I will never stop. Do you have any ammo for me? 12.7. Wait, oh, 5.56. No, it's not worth it. You don't have it. Okay, goodbye. M5, M3, Y7.
You require some additional services?
Yes, I'd like, services, install implants. Increase speed while crouched, I like that. Tricky radiation removed, meh. Bonus HP and AP, meh. And this is the only really, you know, worthwhile one, and it's actually one of the cheaper ones, it's weird. That one's not really that great. Like, you know, if I was in survival, I guess it's, you know. Increase speed, yep. Oh, there goes my money. Oh my god, I'm back to under 100,000. Aren't I? Oh my god. I actually move slower.
I smell sedition.
Aha, pencils, clipboards are processed into lead, spare parts, and duct tape. What are spare parts?
Greetings, citizen.
You three make big book? What's the point of that? But those books are our last legacy of the time before. You can't destroy them.
Citizen, that sounds dangerously seditious.
So?
If my reindoctrination module was installed, I'd take care of that for you.
What, would you lobotomize
Sadly,
me?
That system was cut for budget concerns. Good. So you'll have to perform your own indoctrination.
Oh,
now,
darn.
To begin with, you'll need a cage that can fit over your head and a sack of mole rats.
Oh, boy. Huh? I had some other questions. Good, nothing. Goodbye. So what, I need the blank books? Large burn book. Large destroyed book. Large burn book. Scorched. Okay. That should be every version I can really do.
Greetings, citizen.
Hi. I have some seditious material for you to process.
Fantastic, citizen. Just input your quantity of seditious material on my interface, and in no time at all, I'll have you a beautiful, clean book. Won't that keep you happy and docile, citizen?
Very. Process books. Golly gee Williker fuck. Hey.
Greetings, citizen.
How do I... Oh, I probably do it at a workbench. Recipes, ammo, breakdown recipes, ammo. Nope, not here. Here. Recipes, ammo, miscellaneous weapons, aid. No? Missile ammo? No. Weapon, no miss? No weapons? No? Wait. It might be here. Super Stabat Weapon Skill Book. Oh, I need a bunch of blank books. What? So I can make a skill book. I just need the recipe. Is it destroyed if I make it again? Or can I just keep doing this? Because I would love to get my survival up. For what I think are obvious reasons. Well, it'd give me a reason to start, you know. Well, yeah, I can keep making mugs or keep collecting mugs. And, what's the other one? I keep collecting mugs for Wonder Glue and books for, you know, bookerizing, yes. Alright. Quests. What? Oh, right, Doctor, whatever. This way. Hey there, Doctor. That's exactly how you say it. I already checked these. Oh, I'm here to talk to you. Wait, no, I'm not. Yes, I am. Good to see you too. Any new discoveries lately? Oh, I want to ask you some. What? No, hey, I gotta stop with that. Some questions. Are you a virgin? I'll be going now. Okay. Who am I talking to? See if you can talk to Dr. Klein despite your lack of your... Oh! I can talk to Dr. Klein.
Did you retrieve the technologies yet?
No.
We need them, as I have indicated.
Fuck you. I'd be honored if I could hear your knowledge, hear any knowledge the think tank had... It's over? Okay. I'd be honored if you could... I'd be honored if you just put a bullet in me.
Why, yes. We are filled with the knowledge you speak of.
Oh, good.
If you wish to know more, simply ask the others. They can help you.
Was that it? You seem like someone in charge. You are? Like, I've done so much. It's been like a week. I've just been wandering around making friends with robots and killing a lot of people and bugs and abominations. And that's it. You seem like the one in charge. You are?
I am Dr. Klein, chief head researcher of logistical operations and ideology here at Big Mountain. I am surprised you have not heard of me. I am first in my field, first chair, as it were, back in the days of chairs.
Chairs. I do the chairs every now and then. A lot in Fallout 4, so I can fucking wait. Right, goodbye.
Yes, a most goodbye.
Is that it, really? Just, hey, say hi. Okay, let's go do that. Our brain's best friend. No, that's later. Because I haven't really discovered Gabe yet. Or that place where I perform abominations. I haven't yet. I should do that. Big Mountain. We're gonna get big in the mountain, baby. Oh god, I'm already so low on ammo for this gun. I had like 3,000, or 2,000, probably 2,000. 3,000, I mean, I probably had 3,000, but now it's, you know, 2,000. I really did up this DLC, like, I like doing it like this, where I do everything but the main quest. Not acting like I'm different, I just know, it's really inefficient. Especially when you get, stonewalled. Like, if you like to do everything before the main quest, like, I love the idea of that, but the problem is that games now are like, yeah, let's make it a little harder for you, where, you know, you start to get deeper into the game, the harder things get, and that just sucks. What's in here? Ooh. Yoink. Oh, I missed. Just come out of this one. Okay. Maybe. Yes. No. Hello. I need to use a different gun. Because I'm burning. I'm burning it up right now. 4, no. 5. Fine. I need it. This gun doesn't really hold well. Oh, good.
Go, my minion. Oh. Sting them in the name of all that is Mobius.
Nothing. What else do I have? 8. No. 7. Fine. There we go. Hey, stop it. Bad. No, you don't. I'm invisible. Oh, my God. Look how fast I go. I'm actually faster this way. Imagine my agility was higher. I'd just be like, meow. Moving around at the speed of sound. Got no place to go but to find myself a hug. I need to get laid because Red Lucy is very Lucy. It's kind of nasty. Oh, God. Am I missing? I think so. Oh, my God. I'm getting shot up, too. Oh, my God. Jesus. They're all working together, too, which is a huge pain in the ass, I must say. Yeah, come get a kiss. My God. Ooh. Gross. Ah! Oh, you are a pain in the ass, sir. There we go. Oh, fuck me. Get out of here. Dude, seriously. Don't mind me. Just hiding behind a rock. Oh, my God. Need a perk that makes me do more damage while I'm aiming down the scope. Science? We good? Not yet. Oh, you little sneaky bitch! Keep reloading, asshole. Oh, my God. Fuck. Game, come on! Why are you pun- Oh my God, I'm low on ammo now. Shit. Let's give you a shot. He's doing something, actually. Oh God, he's rushing. Stop it. Hey, excuse me. I'm gonna eat that shit. Damn. Well said. Oh, Jesus. You know what? I'm considering it. I need to get my hands up. Maybe that LAER, or whatever it's called, Proton X. Just got my melee weapons up. Yeah, fine. Yeah, totally. Hold on. Excuse me. Tri-beam. Can't repair it. Whoops. Oh, I'm dying. Probably eat something. You know I can do that. Instead of using all my stim packs, how many do I have? 46. I neither gain nor lose stim packs. I always balance myself out in some stupid way. I don't know how lobotomites have survived so long. They probably just walk in circles. Ow. Fuck. Data, world map. What? Yes. With the unarmed skill, you can kick ass. Wait, is this the place? It is, isn't it? Yes, it is. You have to start reading on how to make stuff. How do I make the dog? I need to make the dog. Because she'll help me out. I think she can die, though, can't she? Hey. You with your creepy eyes. Oh god, stop setting me on fire! Still on fire. Still on fire. There we go. I'll leave that in that. Note to self, if you get a laser rifle, hold on to it for dear life. An automatic one would be preferable. A spliced lobotomite and robot. Yes, yes, of course. Your wheel go. Free scrap metal and ammo. There should be something down here. Beer, of course. I wonder why he died. Yep, I wanted that baseball glove. I just had to have it. No misclick. Nope. I really need to drink something cold. My wrists are getting sweaty. You okay? No? Hey, you wanna... Hey, dog, wanna be born next to, this place in area? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, I can't make the dog yet. How do I make the dog? Spoilers, there's a dog. Yes, I'm observing all that free water I just got. How do I get the dog? Are those brains? That's science in there. Yep, Oh boy. Oh, there's lobotomites down here. Great. Yep, let me just punch him out. Armor piercing, let's try that. Sweet. Armor rifle. Whoa, look at me go. He doesn't give a shit. It's like, they sound sarcastic, but their, like, movement and expressions are much more terrifying. Oh, boy, coffins. You know how coffins do. Ooh. There it is. Let's go faster. Wait, is this faster? Because I'm just cruising, then. I think I am moving a little bit faster. Let's make a robot and a duh. Her name's like, it starts with an R or something, right? Or an S. It's one of those two. Hey there, I'm Dog Meat. Oh god! And now I'm Rex. It starts with an R, right? I'm positive. Roxy. Hi there, puppy. Aw. Come with me, girl. I hope you can't die. That'll bum me out. Hard. I can hear him breathing behind me. Ooh. Oh, whose tiny brain is that? Is that yours, Roxy? I actually got a pretty big brain. That's actually pretty fucking big. I don't know why I still have this equipped. There we go. Pulse width module unknown. Project. Okay. Important reminder to myself. Are you okay? No. Yeah, I believe you. Oh. Neat. Oh. Neat. Oh. Alright, oh shit. Oh god. I remember this. I'm gonna have to do this next time because this will take too long. I'm sorry. But this will take over an hour and I want to do it in one session. What's this? Am I full? I am. No, I'm not. What's wrong with me? Control. No. Shift. No. Tap. Caps. No. Tap. No. Q. No. One. No. Z. Yeah, there it is. Why does Z make me... What? Oh, well, we're gonna do this next time. I was fucking around. But, yeah, we got Roxy. We're gonna have to do these fucking tests and let's talk about Richie. Fucking ball lover. Alright. So yeah, thank you for watching. If you did watch, because nobody else watches these fucking videos, I don't know why I keep recording. But I like Fallout 4, New Vegas. And 4. I like 4. It's just, you know. You know, Roxy? You know? Are you gonna look at me when I'm talking to you? You fucking look at me? Yeah? Why the hell are you just standing there? I made you. Goodbye. Alright, good talk, Roxy.